Assalamualaikum, dear students, how are you? I hope you are all well, and I know that many of you are missing your school because your school has closed due to pandemic. So our school has taken initiative to bring your classroom at your home. So let's start today's class. I take your book. This is the English first paper class. This is the class 10. And open at page 31. Lesson 2. May day. So open at page 31 and look at the picture, talk about it. And what do you see in this picture? This picture is related May. And from this passage at first, we find some difficult words and we discuss the meaning of this word. Okay, students, and take your paper and note down these words. The first word we can see that observe, the first line of this passage, observe, means celebrated.
Life they lived.
May 1st in 1886, inspired by the trade unions, half of the workers at the McCormick Harvesting Machine Company in Chicago, which was situated in USA, you already know that, went on a strike, demanding an 8-hour workday. 2 days later, a workers' rally was held near the McCormick Harvesting Machine Company, and about 6,000 workers joining. The rally was addressed by the labor leaders. They argued the workers joining to stand together to go with their struggle and not to give in their bosses. At one point of the rally, some strikers started leaving the meeting place. The strikers went down the street to bring them back. Suddenly, about 200 policemen attacked them with clubs and revolvers. One striker was killed instantly, and 5 or 6 others were seriously wounded, and many others were injured on this day. So from this day, the workers achieved the events of the May 1, 1886 are a reminder that workers will continue to be exploited until they stand up and speak to gain their better working condition and better pay their lives. And so read this passage very carefully and silently. And please keep the ends portions of this passage and write on this board. This is the homework, students.